go live to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra for the very latest on this one. Amber.
Yes, certainly a very violent morning in the Hill District as that victim continues to recover. Police right now searching for the gunman. Take a look at the video. We were there as police arrived at that situation that took place at Bedford Dwellings Housing Project in the Hill District. This was all around 3:30. Our cameras were there as detectives canvassed the area of the 2300 block of Bedford Avenue looking for the shooter. Now, the victim was shot in the back and in the leg. We're told he was breathing and somewhat conscious when paramedics rushed him to the hospital. Now, several people gathered outside. They told us they didn't hear or see anything, but police are hoping, of course, someone with information will be able to come forward as they continue to search for that gunman. We're told, though, so far no arrests have been made. We'll continue to follow up on this and bring you new details as they become available. For now, they're reporting live, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.